WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Nash!
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel in a main event level match.
Kevin Nash set for competition. Defiant, arrogant, dangerous. No words to describe this behemoth.
You forgot cold-blooded and menacing, Cole. Big Daddy Cool is all about dominating and flattening the competition, so you can bet we're in store for some mayhem tonight.
Maybe I should also add disruptive to the list, Corey.
And for Kurt Angle, he's looking to show his opponent something that doesn't come up in his scouting report.
Angle's at his best when a worthy...
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes. Yes, he does.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Elbow drop.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be pretty. Breaker. Corey, how does one match up to a superstar as powerful as Kevin Nash?
Nash is a veteran of this industry, but he's had a few injuries in the past. Target his legs and his infamous quads. Take away his movement, which limits his offense.
He thinks he has it.
No, kicks out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Uh-oh.
Able to avoid any harm there. Certainly sends a message.
Angle with a hold of the ankle.
This does not look good. Angle may have it.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet. And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Knee right to the gut. To the outside.
This could get wild.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Angle showing no concern for who he's in the ring with. It's a sign of confidence.
Big flying forearm.
And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Discus punch.
What are they doing here?
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Stomp in the leg.
What are we about to...
Ooh, knee right to the hams. A third.
Big Sexy got a dodge.
Leave the side. Jeez.
Ooh. He takes control.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Angle with that intense look in his eyes.
Angle with a spectacular single leg. Into the ankle lock.
The ankle lock is in.
All right, this one's over. He picked up a submission victory. Kurt Angle wins the match.
Career of thrilling wins, just like what we saw here tonight.
She has gone from fabulous.
match at home.
She calls herself the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
She's won multiple titles. She's the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. She's married to the best commentator in the history of the business.
It's Miz and Mrs.
And accompanied by the Miz from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maurice.
These two are such a wonderful couple because they have so much in common. Title reigns, reality television success, being beautiful.
Here's another thing they have in common, Corey. They won't shut up about it all.
What?
Maurice ready to square up in this one.
Cole, can I say how ecstatic I am to see Maurice in action here tonight? Her craftiness and experience are just two reasons why the women's locker room should be concerned.
Certainly not one to back away from a challenge. Everyone knows you have to be on your toes when you're in the ring with Maurice.
And she'll be facing off against the always opportunistic Carmella.
And that is a backhanded way of saying that Carmella has one of the best in-ring IQs in the business. Come on, Saxton, I thought you were better than that. Wait, actually, no, I didn't.
Oh, nice.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Corey, how do you prepare for a match against a superstar like Maurice?
It's not easy, Cole. Maurice's experience is tough to overcome. Being adaptable to what Maurice throws at you might be your best bet in this match.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Off the barricade.
Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
I love it. Carmella just humiliating her opponent now.
Cutting off the count in the nick of time.
To not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Headed to the top now.
Look out! Splash!
And into the count.
There's two!
No celebrations yet.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Driving the foot into the jaw. That looks painful.
And Maurice is leaving no breathing room here.
Mella needs to rethink her strategy now.
Her shoulders are down. She was close to the end there.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Carefully measured knee.
Maurice, high risk. From the top.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Huge effort.
action is here, and the two greatest models on earth are showing it off.
Oh, you have got to be kidding.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. I gotta figure out where to buy all this.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 489 pounds, Mansoir and Massey, Maximum Male Models.
Here comes the Hitman and the Anvil.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 516 pounds, Jim Neidhart and Bret Hart, the Hart Foundation.
Unmatched technical skill from the Hitman, unmatched power from the Anvil.
Yeah, Corey Freeman.
No man untested. The Hart Foundation has arrived.
You want old school? Well, this is as old school as it gets. Forbes in the Hart family dungeon, the technique of Bret Hart, the power of Jim the Anvil Neidhart. They made the Hall of Fame for guys like this.
We'll see how that Hart dungeon training serves them in this fight.
You can't argue their credentials, but don't overlook the team they're squaring off against. They've done their homework. They're coming into this fight as prepared as you can be.
And that can be a difference maker, Corey. You can be a great team, but
an early pin attempt. And there's a kick out at one.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
Place kick to the gut.
Another damaging
bang.
Kick.
Clothesline.
Nice combo.
Tagged in. He's getting a little. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
There's the save. How close was that? The Hitman looking to really get this one going now.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
There was some power behind that punch.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Tough position to be caught in here. No.
Power to the apron.
And here we go now.
Jumps the elbow.
Steer clear of that.
And now thrown back into the ring. Set back into the ring.
Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
A flat out power into the scoop slam. And that's why his momentum slipping away from him from the top. And that swab reverses it.
Mansoir reversing the momentum on him.
Mansoir able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but
this could be it. Cover for the win.
Breaks the count.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, face full of turnbuckle. He's one step ahead there. Oh, God, what an elbow.
Effective arm drag.
He's in off the tag. Knee lift.
Oh, my goodness. in some trouble here.
With the opposition.
Oh, the cross body wipes them out. Red looking like he wants to see a little more out of his opponent here.
And he gets the tag. Held in a perilous position.
Nasty shot to the throat.
And there's the cover. No, he gets the shoulder up.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Slam, toss them across the ring.
Arm drag, nicely done.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Shot after shot.
It could be over here.
This is it.
And the rope will force a break. There's a tag.
What are we going to see here?
Double team effort.
And a double shoulder block.
Brenna's not finding a way to gain the edge.
The Hitman is showing some vulnerabilities in his game.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Blast off. Iris doesn't.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
dire situation right now.
We've seen Bret Hart make some big comebacks before, and he'll need to do it again.
Yeah, that and a miracle.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
The Hitman ready to go.
Ready to end this. If he can step through, sharpshooter. Oh, man.
And there's the save.
Tag is Jim the Anvil Neidhart. And Massey expected that.
Look at the airplane spin off a front face lock. That's incredible.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades. The Anvil firing up, feeding up the energy in this match. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Answering back. Elbow smash.
Man,
a knee balanced in Zagiri. Crippling attack on the knee.
Sent to the outside, incoming!
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh my gosh! One hand!
Boom!
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Our body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight another day.
He got in there. Good save.
Here it comes.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Marseille's got to find a way out of this dire spot.
Two. Jim the Anvil Knight. Tremendous power. And nice power slam.
Anvil has this wrapped up.
With minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Doing whatever it takes.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Oh, what a DDT. And now Anvil is stalking. Give the Anvil knife. Tremendous power. And nice power slam.
Can that finish Marseille?
He must have had that scout.
Oh, hello.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. There's the backbreaker and a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Ooh. He can end it here.
He's got him. A defiant kick out after one.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Yeah. Down to one knee. Off of the other.
Running to Gary.
And this is gone.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
DDT!
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Up high! That one fails to land. Missed the mark. The stomp in every single part of his body. He burned an atomic drop. And Anvil gets forced into the defensive. Now Anvil needs to be careful not to hit a wall here. A well-timed dodge. Anvil stumbling. Swaz focused on finishing this.
On the roll.
Rolling cutter. Mansoir with a game ender.
Hit it.
He keeps his team in the match.
The WWE Universe running these superstars off.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. Caught him right in the mouth.
Kidding me.
A threatening look from the anvil.
Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside.
Oh.
Ripped in the hard way. Here he comes off the tag. Electric chair. In off the tag. Lands the cross body.
And they're still in this.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Just cranking ahead.
Bret Hart looking to finish this once and for all. Can he turn him? Yes, he does.
He's got it in. The sharpshooter.
What? No. Teammate in to save the match.
Not over yet.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And tagged in is Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
She is a woman reborn in fire. The longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion, looking to continue her dominance in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fire!
Easily the most dominant woman in NXT UK history. She held the women's title for 649 days. And in NXT,
the HBIC,
head baddie in charge.
Mia is always ready for a fight.
And from Fontana, California, Meechan, Mia.
You're going to remind the WWE Universe what she's capable of.
Yeah, Michael, and a win tonight will firmly establish Mia Yim in the women's division.
There's a newfound relentlessness with Meechan as of late, isn't there, Corey?
Oh, that'd be putting it lightly, Corey.
Meechan's realized it's an arduous path to the top of the mountain, and it rarely happens overnight. The HBIC is in it for the long haul and has nothing but business in mind.
Meechan with plenty of business to handle tonight.
And with someone like Alba Fire, you know.
Pity predicament.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon.
Uh-oh. Knew what was coming there.
First. Taking off from the ropes.
self-proclaimed head batty in charge. How does your opponent ensure that Yim doesn't take charge of this match?
Well, the HBIC earned that nickname by fight.
Watch out! Splash! Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Strong forearm.
And Alba got bottled up there. Elbow smash!
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Atomic drop. Oof. Quickly slips behind.
Perhaps not the only one with a killer instinct in this one.
Meechin is giving her the business.
Alba shifts that to her favor.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. She could pair her opponent right here. And a kick out.
That was a long two count there.
Alba Fire digging deep into the arsenal here with the gold bar.
That's Fire proving just how dangerous her killer instinct really is.
And the top.
Alba Fire with a swanton.
Can Mia come back from that?
Two.
Finally over. It came to fruition.
Water in his veins and death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over two decades.
Well, there are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
We are in for a treat tonight. The cocky young cruiserweight,
former ECW star, who has had unmatched success in WCW.
And his opponent, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 205 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
The former WCW cruiserweight and United States champion, a man who's held the ECW television title. And above all, Eddie Guerrero doesn't care if he's liked. He's not sure if he ever will care. We got Randy Orton ready to get things going here. One of the most decorated third-generation superstars in the entire WWE. The Viper is definitely creating a legacy of his own.
Orton seems to be in higher spirits these days, but inside the ring, he's still all business. If anything, lowering his guard a bit has paid off for Orton.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't stand this move.
The Billy Goat's curse is broken. Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Hooked his electric craft.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
To the sky.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Boom, nice. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Oh, it's raking the back.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Randy Orton, as sadistic as they come, how do you prepare for a competitor like that, Corey?
Honestly, Corey, you need to be just as sadistic.
He can do it here. And he breaks the count quickly.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Ooh, going over the top, all the way to the floor.
And it has got to be demoralizing just being tossed outside the ring like that.
Oh, they can worry about their feelings.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
And that will surely test Eddie's composure here.
Yeah, Orton showed there that he still hasn't lost his predatory instinct.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ooh, he's pulling the trachea.
The cover. And it's Randy Orton able to stop the count.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Caught with a clothesline.
Oh, what a power slam.
Look at this.
Hooked up.
Shattering European uppercut.
He's on his heels a bit now.
When the Viper strikes, he does not hold back. Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
And the momentum is shifting away from Eddie.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton in position.
DDT.
After that move, you can see that Orton's coiled up as the animosity.
Displayed his prowess in victory.
Randy Orton's legend. Tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Come on, let's go. We've seen it so many times. When that bell rings, Bobby Lashley flips a switch, and on display, we witness his frightening intensity.
I mean, frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating. Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
And his opponent, accompanied by Kane, from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
Sinners, beware. Your time has come. Enter the Reaper.
You could say daring to confront the Phenom is like digging your own grave.
Undertaker, of course, long known as the best pure striker in all of WWE. He's not the type of competitor you want to get into a fist fight with.
Even if that wasn't his reputation, I don't know that you want to get into a fist fight with a superstar the size of Taker, Cole. But yeah, you have to watch out for his strikes and just his heavy hitting offense in general.
Yeah, Undertaker's combination of power and agility allows him to really pack a punch. Pun intended.
And in the other corner, you're staring at one of the most dangerous athletes to enter a WWE ring. Good luck surviving.
Undertaker. He's going for the Dragon Sleeper. Bobby Lashley is starting.
Bobby breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Boom. Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better.
Undertaker has been one of the most feared competitors in WWE for decades now. What is it that has kept him in the upper echelon so long?
It's not one thing, Cole. It's everything. But Taker took it a step further. He's been able to summon the supernatural, which has taken him from feared to spine chilling. Next level physical skills mixed with sheer terror is what made Undertaker who he is.
Energy to stay in this matchup. Oh, man.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Russian leg sweep.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us. Military press.
Connected with a sharp elbow. And the very dangerous Bobby Lashley was powerless there.
And The Undertaker with that heavy-hitting offense right now.
Running power slam! Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? And he throws the opposition back into the ring. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. And he's got him by the neck! Look at this! This is it!
Close. That could have been it.
Into the cover.
He's able to beat a two count.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down. Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat. Lashley is unable to stop any attack.
This is what I was mentioning earlier, Cole. Next level physical skill and sheer terror keeping the Undertaker's victim on the ground.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Lashley's got it locked in. Hot lock is in.
Submission.
position locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Big boot.
Powerless position to be in right now. Caught by surprise. The absolute intimidation of the Undertaker in effect.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Still battling here. In full control now, and it's only going to get worse for his opponent. There's the Dominator.
And we're seeing just how dangerous the Almighty truly is.
Hopes for
cinching in the Hurt Lock.
Lashley. Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Rearrange the spine.
Is already absorbed in this one.
I'm sure the Undertaker can feel his opponent's soul fading as this one continues.
Cranking the head. The Dead Man taking a moment to compose himself.
Vicious right forearm. Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Clothesline in the corner.
The Dead Man lining up his next victim moments away.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
The outlook is bad for Lashley.
Makes a cover. Absolute power. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. He's turning the tables.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Ooh, strikes with the back elbow.
Momentum.
The pin and the win.
Yes.
Oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still going?
This is amazing.
Down with a leg drop.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you believe him bringing the focus to the temple? A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent. And Lashley saw it was coming.
And Lashley is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Yeah, Lashley able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command of this match?
Kick to the gut creates separation. A nice shot by the Undertaker.
One of the best strikers in the business.
Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
But Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
All focus on putting an end to Lashley here.
The Dead Man has decided this ends now.
Tombstone! The Undertaker just ended this. comes trouble in the form of damage control.
You're right about that, Saxton. This is one of the most dangerous groups around.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring, representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley.
For anybody doubting Bayley's qualifications as a role model,
Queen has arrived.
Behold her majesty.
And from the Queen City, the WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Well, Corey, I'm sure you would agree that no one makes quite an entrance like Charlotte Flair.
I completely agree, Saxton, because every time she's in the ring, it is a spectacle to behold.
Charlotte Flair competed in the first women's match to main event WrestleMania.
Bayley out here, one of the most decorated female superstars in all of WWE. First ever women's Grand Slam champion, but some would argue that Bayley didn't quite reach that next level of superstardom until she shed her heart.
Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper!
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
Nicely there. Stiff kick. Wow, what a strike to the back. And Bayley gets cut right off.
Ooh-wee.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Wow, right to the throat. Ooh. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, God, that hurt.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Oh, an elbow to the face.
No doubt, Charlotte, the more powerful of the two women. Bayley looking to use her quickness in this matchup.
And Bayley has spared no expense preparing for this match. She's been working on her mobility, her endurance, all week long in preparation for this match.
Oh, that's great. Bayley trained for a week. The Queen's trained like that her entire life.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
And we're down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
To evade. Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Lands the knee drop.
The patience of Charlotte being tested there, but as we know, she can get mean real quick.
And Bayley delivering a bit of that ruthlessness that's catapulted her into the stratosphere right now.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee. Taking out the knee.
Stomp to the leg.
Working on the leg. Counter by Charlotte. Hooked up. Now look at the power side slam. That should do it right there.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, she was on the ropes.
Charlotte demanding respect from her subject.
Bayley looking to end this. This might do it.
There's the rose plant.
Is it enough for Bayley?
Looking for the victory.
Two. By a kick out. She's not done yet.
It's not often Charlotte comes that close to defeat. You have to think the temperature of this match has just been turned up a notch.
And after a devastating move like that, Bayley now having to contend with the fact that it's not over yet.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Kick right to the leg.
Turned that one around.
Ooh, neck breaker. She's taking a beating here.
That's the sort of merciless attack we've come to expect from Charlotte. Nothing Charlotte loves more than to gloat and say, I told you so.
And she'll back it up soon enough.
Ouch.
Oof. She is not abused in the slightest.
Nice takedown. Hit the ropes.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and she turns it around with the lariat.
The queen looking disgusted to be in the ring with her opposition now.
Oh my God!
Shinbreaker, not done yet. Into the dragon screw.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
You can't take much more of this.
We're about to see how tough.
From the top. Huge.
Oh, Bayley face press. And Bayley hammered away.
Oh, here he comes.
Bayley up. Bayley. Is it enough? The cover. No, just got the shoulder up.
How is that not three?
Bayley looking to pull the curtains on Charlotte.
Charlotte, whether you agree with Bayley's methods or not, what a win.
That's right, Cole. A win is a win, and Bayley did just that here tonight. One of the most powerful superstars in history.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
The British Bulldog, Davey.
Comes Jey Uso,
a man who has grown immeasurably under the bloodline.
And his opponent, representing the Usos from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso!
Main event, Jey Uso.
The right-hand man to the head of the table has held many tag team championships, but won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, main evented the sky of the limit for Jey Uso.
Word lightly, but Jey Uso has become unhinged. Just look at the relentless brutality of his attacks lately, all of which are clearly intended to cause his opponent serious injury.
is frankly a little scary.
I think that's the whole idea, Cole. Jay demands to be respected, and he aims to win that respect through fear. Jay wants to see his opponent cower before him and look at him with the reverence he deserves, both in the ring and the locker room.
We'll just have to see if Jay can win that respect he so desperately craves.
And across the way, we've got the one and only British Bulldog, a superstar whose bite is just as bad as his bark. Actually, his bite might be significantly worse than his bark.
Yeah, there's no room for messing around when you're dealing with the British Bulldog. His pure wrestling talent is enough to give even seasoned opponents doubts about their chances.
Right hand, vicious enziguri.
Jay taking his offense to the top rope. Rapid fire Samoan drop, and Bulldog's bite got slightly defanged by that attack.
Attacks like that one will continue to get Jay his respect.
Down with a face buster and a kick. Over the last few years, main event.
Maybe that was so much.
That was launched. I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey.
Some good contact by Jay Uso.
On point.
Crushing the knee there.
Bam!
It seems like that slap might have had a little extra hostility behind it. Jarring impact. And he's out of there in a nick of time. He's taking it.
Oof! He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Like the look in his eyes.
From the top!
Does he get him here? Barely kicks out.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Oh, Davey Boy.
Clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
The superstar's on fire. Pace begins to quicken.
Questioning how Jey Uso feels about his opponent now.
Oh, the end is looming now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, no. Powerbomb onto the apron.
And he slides him back to the mat. Up to the top rope now.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord. For the win. Kick out. Kick out. He kicked out.
Are you kidding me?
And it's reversed. Paid for that mistake.
Quick exchange. Reversing the reversal.
Look at Jey Uso going top rope.
Top rope.
Catches just nothing but air. Vicious right forward. Get him into the corner.
him in position.
This is not going.
Bulldog picks him off the ropes. Power slam.
Look at Jay. His lights are off.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
What a crucial kick out. And the blood is still pumping for Jey Uso.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal. But it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
This is much.
British Bulldog has a lot of bark in this one. But will he get some bite in return? He's tied up.
Extend your elbow.
Uso.